Hello, Oiki community. We are greeting you digitally today due to the medical situation that you all know of. I'm very unhappy that we can't have the conference live this year because it is really my favorite event of the year, to see you all, to discuss with you, to feel the spirit of cooperation and the commitment for climate policy that can be seen on the Oiki conference every year.
We were so excited to welcome you here in this beautiful venue to exchange ideas, to share experiences, and to develop new networks for new projects to combat climate change in the European Union.
We miss you all, and I'm sure you're missing meeting everyone, meeting each other. We were planning for 2 days full of content, full of exchange of views, of hearing about your projects, of hearing about the progress, and also about the problems, and forming new ideas together.
What we really love about the conference is the personal exchange, face to face. This is so important for the cooperation across the borders in the European Union.
For now, we have to say goodbye to you, but we'll use this situation not just as a challenge, but also as an opportunity to have even more digital networking and enhance our capacities to use the internet to work together even when we can't see each other, and we'll have continuous networking, not just on the Oiki conference, but through the year. Goodbye, stay healthy, and we hope to see you soon, here or digitally.